In this screencast, I'm going to demonstrate how to use the Backup and Migrate module to move content from a production site to a development site. This scenario assumes you have already done the initial one-time setup step of creating a development site. See the documentation at learnsites.stanford.edu for more information on that step. Here, I have a basic Drupal 7 site set up with some simple content, a few menu items, a custom view, and some theme tweaks. I also have several users with different roles. Go to the Backup and Migrate settings screen. And choose to backup from the default database to download using the Stanford Sites profile. This will download a backup archive of your database to your local downloads directory. Do the same with the public files directory. My development site here does not have any of the changes that I've made to my production site. I want to copy my Drupal database and files from the backups that I just made. First, I need to make sure that the Backup and Migrate and Backup and Migrate Files modules are enabled. Next, I'll go to the Restore tab of the Backup and Migrate settings. I'll choose my backup file to upload and restore the database. I won't bother setting the site offline while restoring, as this is just a development site. Next, I'll do the same with the public files directory. And that's it. I now have a full copy of my production site on my development site.